Hi, my name is Jun Kwak, and I'm a professor of new biology. In the Department of New Biology, we continuously try to tackle scientific and societal problems in food, energy, environment, and health that humans are currently facing. We take this responsibility seriously. Thus, we try to come up with creative ideas and innovative research that integrate the various sub-disciplines of biology and other disciplines of science to address those issues. Our graduate programs consist of courses that are designed to provide students with a solid background in an integrative perspective for convergence science and new biology. By the time students graduate, they will be equipped with analytical thinking, knowledge, skills, and experience that are required to become leaders in academia, industry, and other areas. To establish the Department of New Biology, renowned national and international faculty members have relocated their laboratories to Digiston. Moreover, the department has successfully recruited new hires who have an outstanding research record and a promising trajectory. Together, the faculty develops diverse culture and research programs, which will further advance new biology. There are three research clusters in the department. They are SIP for Aging, SIP for Plant Biology, and Emerging Areas. SIP for Aging research includes comparative aging, computational aging, cognitive aging, and curative aging. SIP for Plant Biology research includes cell and molecular farming, computational farming, conservational farming, and creative farming. Emerging areas include nanobioimaging, systems and complex biology, and biosustainability biology. Our research findings have been published in high-profile journals, including Cell, Nature, Communications, PNAS, and so on. This speaks to the culture of scientific excellence in the Department of New Biology. We will continue making seminal discoveries that advance human knowledge contributing to sustainability. Please come to Digiston and pursue your degree here in New Biology.